Hello, this is a little video to show you a little fan creation with Arduino. So this is actually a servo that is actually coupled with a photosensitive sensor. And you can see the schema is very, very simple. So you just used a pin 0 to read, and then you inject back in the pin 9 to the servo. So let me show you. That's it. Thank you.